death to all who oppose us. Anu Belore Delana.